Article 19. Shall the town of Hampton vote to raise and appropriate the sum of $100,000 for the purpose of installing new decorative street lighting at Hampton Beach on C, D, and F streets and on Ashworth Avenue, including all engineering, design, procurement, shipping, delivery, and installation costs, together with all related appurtenances and activities necessary or desirable to complete the purposes of this article, with the sum of $100,000 to come from the unassigned fund balance? This will be a non-lapsing appropriation per RSA 32:7(6) and shall not lapse until the work is completed or by March 31st, 2020, whichever is sooner, majority vote required. Note, decorative lighting was installed in 2009 on A and B streets as well as part of Ashworth Avenue in accordance with the plans in the possession of the town. The underground conduit already is in place on all of Ashworth Avenue and all of the lettered streets, with only wiring and above ground decorative lighting left to be installed. The new lighting that was installed has greatly improved visibility and safety on the streets where lighting was completed. The old commercial street lighting was disconnected and removed, and utility billing for the commercial street lighting has been terminated for those streets. Recommended by the Board of Selectmen, 5-0. Recommended by the Budget Committee, 6-3. No tax impact per the Finance Department. Is there a motion to open discussion on Article 19? Moved by Mr. Griffin. Is there a second to Mr. Griffin's motion? Seconded by Mr. Bridle. Mr. Griffin, is there anyone who wishes to be heard on Article 19? Mr. Griffin.
I would just like to say it's going to be a big improvement, basically for lighting and lighting these streets. There's been a lot of people hurt in the last couple of years in this area, and these lights are going to make a big improvement, and it's probably going to save somebody's life. So this is very important. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Griffin. Anyone else wishing to be heard? Ms. Kravitz?
Thank you, Mr. Moderator. I'm not opposed to it. The only comment I want to make was when it came before the Budget Committee, I asked the town manager why we don't go to LED. And apparently what he said is we pay Unitil $300,000 a year, and that wouldn't change if we put in the LED. So you're caught between a rock and a hard place. Unitil owns the lights, but we pay for the upkeep. I just wanted to raise that as a point, that's all.
All right, Mr. Jacobs. Thank you, Mr. Kravitz.
These lights, when they do go in, would be installed with LED light emitting devices. We're also currently in the process of changing over some of the lighting that you see on Church Street also to LEDs. So these would not be owned by the member utility. They would be owned by us. For instance, we own and maintain the lights on Highland that have been out recently. So this is, other than buying the electricity from the utility, this is a non-utility project.
All right. Thank you, Mr. Jacobs. Any other questions? Anyone else wishing to be heard on Article 19? Seeing none, Article 19 will appear on the ballot as printed.